position.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony.